together. Five to a side. Who cares about the weather? Five on the floor. The party's out of your place. Five to the front. Put a smile on my face.
It's right, say time!
I'm gonna win! Hi, I'm Nathan.
Hi, I'm Kathleen.
Hi, I'm Kelly.
Hi, I'm Charlie.
Hi, I'm Tim.
And together, we're Hi-5! Ready for action!
Yeah, but there's lots more action.
And even a few heroes.
Coming up soon.
So get ready for...
Action Heroes! Action Heroes!
I'll need to be strong. Big steps, strong arms. If I'm gonna be an action hero, I'll need to be brave. Stand tall, look, reach above, jump down, high off the ground, fly all around. One, two, three, let's all be action heroes. Oh, oh, you and me, we can.
I'll need to be fast.
Quick arms, quick legs.
If I'm gonna be an action hero, I'll need to be smart.
Look out here, look out there. Jump up, jump down. High off the ground. Fly all around. One, two, three. Let's all be action heroes. Oh, oh, you and me. We can.
I think Hyper Guy will like that. I've just got this great new job. I'm helping out a superhero. His name's Hyper Guy. I just have to follow him around and make superhero music for whatever he does. Like this. Maybe he's forgotten. I can't see anyone around here that looks like a superhero.
Oh, excuse me. Can I please use the phone?
Of course.
Thanks.
Greetings! I am Hyper Guy!
Wow, Hyper Guy! I'm Tim. I'm here to do music for you.
Fantastic. Well, first of all, let me hear my special Hyper Guy song.
Hyper Guy song. Right, okay, how about this?
He's Hyper Guy, Hyper Guy, brave and strong and true. Hyper Guy, Hyper Guy, protecting me.
Superb! That makes me feel extra heroic. Now I must go off and be a superhero. Excellent. Now I, Hyper Guy, will heroically cross the street. Music, please.
Okay.
Ha-ha! Your music makes me feel extra heroic, Tim.
Thanks, Hyper Guy. But do you think you're actually going to do anything really heroic soon?
Of course! I, Hyper Guy, am always on the lookout for superhero tasks! Look! Litter! The streets of this town will never be neat and tidy unless I, Hyper Guy, pick up that piece of rubbish! Music, please.
Right, okay.
Yes! All in a day's work for Hyper Guy. Tim?
Oh. Right, yeah, okay.
He's Hyper Guy, Hyper Guy, brave and strong and true. Hyper Guy, Hyper Guy, protecting me and you.
Oh, help! Somebody rescue me, please, help!
Sounds like a job for a superhero!
At last.
Oh, hurry! Well, I'm late for dinner and the door's jammed and I can't get out.
All right, Hyper Guy, a real rescue at last. Go for it.
Okay, I'll figure something out.
Please, Hyper Guy, there's no time to lose.
Aren't you going to rescue her?
Of course, yes. I'm Hyper Guy. I can do this.
Hey, look, there's the problem. Somebody's left their clothes in the boot and they're jamming the door.
Oh, thank you, thank you. You saved me.
Oh, it was nothing, really.
Are you a superhero too?
A superhero? Me? No.
Well, you should be. Thanks again. I better dash.
Oh, me? A superhero? Well.
I'm Mighty Guy, Mighty Guy, brave and strong and true. Mighty Guy, Mighty Guy, protecting you and you.
A little bit more heroic, please. I am a superhero.
Action hero!
This one.
I'm going to try it for the tennis team today. I need to practice my strokes so I can hit the ball really well.
Hit the ball strong and smooth. Bounce it up and get in the groove. Practice every stroke, practice every move. Practice helps you improve.
Yeah! Nice strong hit. Oh. Oh, I must have hit it really high. I wonder where it went. Let's see. Oh, no. Hey, this isn't my tennis ball. Oh, it's different shape. And it's much heavier than my tennis ball. Oh, I've seen one of these before. Oh, it's flat on the bottom. I know what this is. It's an ice hockey puck. And it's shaped like this, so it can slide across the ice. Hey, maybe I can try it for the ice hockey team. But is this what I'd use? No. Well, I can't really hit an ice hockey puck with a tennis racket. I'll need... Here we go. A hockey stick. Here it is. Well, ice hockey moves are quite different to tennis. It's more like a slide across the ice kind of game. Oh, well, I better practice so I can make it into the ice hockey team. Hit the puck, low and smooth. Slide and push and get in the groove. Practice every stroke, practice every move. Practice helps you improve. Nice strong hit. Oh, I must have hit it pretty far. Well, I wonder where it went.
Jup jup.
Oh, this isn't my ice hockey puck. Small round ball and much lighter than my ice hockey puck. I know what this is. It's a golf ball. And I don't need this hockey stick to hit this ball. I'll need my golf club. A good, strong golf club. Oh, it's going to be a bit tricky. Just have this little bit to hit this ball with. I better practice my golf swings first. Okay. Hey, where did that come from? Oh, I'm going to try and get this ball into that hole. The ball high and smooth, swing it up and get in the groove. Practice every stroke, practice every move. Practice helps you improve. Wow, I've got a lot of power in that swing. Oh, I must have hit it pretty far away. Oh, I can't see it anywhere. Oh, I keep on losing all these balls. I need to try a sport that doesn't need a ball. Oh, I'm going to try out for the athletics team. Well, I just need my fast legs for that.
That's what I call a hole in one.
Everybody here? Up that way? Yes. Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, the next race will be the 4x100m medley relay. Swimmers, take your places.
That's me. I'm the first swimmer for our team. Backstroke.
On your marks, get set.
Woo! Powering along in the swimming pool. Backstroke sure is keeping me cool.
That's the way, Charlie.
Get to the other end, I can. A backstroke swimmer I am. Shore is keeping me cool.
Push.
Get to the other end, I can. A breaststroke swimmer, I am.
Powering along in the swimming pool. Butterfly shore is keeping me cool.
Come on, Nathan, that's the way.
Get to the other end, I can. A butterfly swimmer, I am, I am.
Is keeping me
right,
cool.
Dig deep.
Get to
dig
the
deep.
Other end, I can. A freestyle swimmer, I am, I am.
Yay!
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 Hi there. Tim and I are going to be practicing some silly party games.
Hey, Nathan, I got the sax.
Fantastic.
So, what silly party games are we going to be practicing?
Okay, well, we've got the sax for the sack race. We have the eggs and spoon for the egg and spoon race. And this for the very tricky three-legged race.
Cool. So, what are we going to be practicing first?
How about we start with the sack race? Okay, first thing, the jump into our sack.
All right.
Oh. How about I give you a hand here? Yeah, I'll hold it for you.
Thanks, Nathan.
Great. All right, okay. Now I'll get into my sack.
You right?
Yeah, thanks, Tim. Okay, now we have to jump in our sacks over to the line over there, mm-hmm. Turn around, go back to that line. You got that?
Yeah, so we have to jump over this line, then turn around, and then jump all the way back.
That's right.
Sounds easy.
All right, let's see how easy this is. Okay, come over here. And ready, set, go!
Jumping, jumping, steady as you go. Jumping, jumping, careful on your toes. Get to the finish line. One, two, three. Jumping, jumping, I've made it. Yippee!
Are you right?
Oh, it's not as easy as I thought it was.
How about we try the next silly party game, the egg and spoon.
Ooh, sounds tricky.
Put the egg on the spoon for you. Mm-hmm. Now, careful, hold it very, very steady. And egg on the spoon for me. Now, we have to race over to the line and back again without dropping the egg. But remember, slow and steady wins the race.
Right, steady, balanced, got it.
Okay, let's give it a go. Ready, set, go!
Egg and spoon, steady as you go. Egg and spoon, careful on your toes. Get to the finish line. One, two, three. Egg and spoon, I've made it. Yippee!
Oh, oh no!
Ah, I'm the egg and spoon master!
Oh. How about we try the three-legged race next? Okay, now this takes a bit of skill. We'll have to work pretty closely together for this one. So come and stand next to me. And I'll tie this around our ankles so our legs are joined together.
Hmm.
Great. Okay, now we have to walk together, but without tripping over.
No problem.
All right, let's give it a go.
Nathan, I think you're on the wrong foot.
You're on the wrong foot. Oh, look, we're all wobbly. Oh, hey. Look, stop.
Okay, something's not right.
Well, we needed a bit of teamwork here. We have to walk together. So let's start with our inside legs first.
Okay.
Inside leg, step.
And outside leg, step.
Yep, inside leg, step.
Outside leg, step.
Inside leg, step.
Outside leg, step.
All right, I think we've got it.
Walking, walking, steady as you go. Walking, walking, careful on your toes. Get to the finish line. One, two, three. Walking, walking, we made it. Yippee!
All right.
We did it.
Yeah. We're the silly party game champions.
We're ready for any party.
That's right.
All right.
Indoor rock climbing today. You need special equipment to do it safely.
A helmet too. Indoor rock climbing? That sounds like great fun, Kel.
Yeah, it sure is, Chats, but there's a lot to learn. Today I went prusiking and then I went abseiling.
What? Prusiking? Abseiling? What language is that, Kel?
Well, it's not another language, Chats. Those are just special rock climbing words. Oh. Prusiking is what you do when you're climbing up, and abseiling is what you do when you're coming down.
Yeah.
And look at this, Chats. It's a daisy chain.
Gee, it doesn't look like it's made from any daisies I've ever seen.
Well, it's not made from real daisies, Chats. Oh. It's just a sling with lots of loops in it that helps you climb up and down rocks.
There really is a lot to learn.
You're telling me, Chats, but I guess you have to know those words in case you want to be a climber or a rock climbing rescuer.
A rock climbing rescuer? Now that sounds exciting.
Hey, Chats, I could rescue you. Rescue you from the top of the mountain.
Yeah!
Climbing up. Till I reach the very top. Climbing up the mountain, never gonna stop. A rock climber rescuer with all my special gear. Climbing up to get you. Have no fear. Wow, being a rock climbing rescuer is hard work. But I better keep climbing, because Chats is up there and I'm gonna rescue her.
Oh, I think I need a little rest. I think I might just stop here and check my equipment. Okay, let's see now. Oh, rope. Check. Helmet. Check. Daisy chain. Ooh, check. Oh, and look what else I've got here. Gloves. Check. But I better keep moving. Gotta rescue chats.
Climbing up, up, up till I reach the very top. Climbing up the mountain, never gonna stop. Rock climb and rescue her with all my special gear. Climbing up to get you. Ooh, have no fear.
Oh, oh, Chats, I found you. Huh? Are you all right? I've come to rescue you.
Rescue me? But I don't want to be rescued. I want to sit here and look at the view. Isn't it marvelous?
Oh, yeah, it is when you stop and look at it. But, Chats, I've climbed all this way and I'm really, really tired and starving. Can't I rescue you, please?
Kellie, I've got a better idea. If you're really hungry.
I am hungry. Really, really, really hungry.
Then how about I come to your rescue with a mountain of mushy mashed potato?
Oh, wow, Chats. You think of everything. Oh, thanks for coming to my rescue, Chats. Good. Come on, guys.
Ahoy me hearties! Pirate Charlie climbing the rigging. Oh, I'm a long way from the top. Oh, and my arms are sore. If I want to get to the top, I've got to build up strength. I need muscles, and I know just the way to do it. Push-ups! Okay, Pirate Charlie, push-ups!
Build them up, make them strong. Work them hard while I sing a song.
Just a few more ought to do it, me hearties.
Make them strong. Work them hard while I sing a song.
Yep, to the top of the rigging, me hearties.
Ahoy, me hearties. Come on, Nikki.
Ahoy!
Ahoy, me hearties. Come on, Emma. Can you guys see me, pirates? Ahoy, me hearties.
I see a dolphin.
That's the way, ahoy, me hearties.
Once upon a time, a group of superheroes got together to see who was the most super.
I'm Captain Zoom, and I fly through the air faster than a rocket.
Yes, and I'm Super Spy, and I can see everything with my supervision.
And I'm Fairy Fabulous, and I can cast any magic spell I want.
Super, 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 they call us super.
And I'm Jaya. Hi there.
Now, Jaya was a regular boy, and he didn't look much like a superhero.
Well, what can you do, Jaya?
Well, I like fixing stuff up around the place, and I've got my handy fix-it kit.
That's great, Jaya, but superheroes have super special powers.
To help others.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Jaya, but I don't think you can join in this superhero meeting without a superpower of some sort.
Oh, okay. Well, is it all right if I stay and watch then?
Yeah, that's fine.
No problem. Well, we better get on with our superhero stuff.
Yes, you're about to show us how fast you could fly.
Right. Captain Zoom, away! Hey, what's going on? There seems to be a problem with my jetpack.
Excuse me there, Captain Zoom. I think I see the problem. Your battery pack's a little loose. I can fix it. Hold on.
There. Fixed. Oh, that's much better. Thanks, Josh.
No problem.
Well, I'll show you some super magic. Oh, yikes. Dave. That wasn't supposed to happen.
Gee, your wand looks a bit wonky. Mm.
Excuse me, very fabulous. I think I can fix that. Just hold on one second.
Okay. Sure, sure.
There we go.
Wow, much better. Thanks, Jaya.
My pleasure. Glad I can help.
Now, let me amaze you with my supervision.
Super spy?
Yes, Jaya.
Over this way.
Yes.
Here you go. Hey, there you are. Oh, all right. I think I can fix this. Hold on. There we go.
Oh, there. That's much better. I can see right to the North Pole now. Thank you, Jaya.
No problem at all. Glad I could help. Well, I think I better get on my way now so that you guys can get on with your superhero work. Well, I'll see you later.
Hey, don't go, Jaya!
Yeah, you've been great!
As a matter of fact, you've been super.
You know, you really are a superhero.
You fixed my wand.
And my jetpack.
And my supervision.
You're a super-duper fixer-uppera.
Oh, super-duper fixer-uppera. I like the sound of that.
So it turned out Jaya was super after all. They decided to celebrate the new member of their superhero team.
I'm Captain Zoom.
I'm Super Spy.
I'm Fairy Fabulous.
And I'm Super Fixer-Uppera.
Super, 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 they call us super-duper. Wherever we are, whatever we do, we'll come in a flash to help save you. Save you. We'll come to help save you.
And I think it would be pretty super-duper to make a little more music. Let's go!
Work as one.
A, because it's easier to get the job done.
A, because it's awesome, all the things we do.
M is the magic when I'm working with you.
Cause we're a team. Hey, yeah. When we work together.
Because it's excellent with everyone.
Cause it's amazing things that we can do.
And is the music that I make with you.
Cause we're a team. Hey, yeah. When we work together.
Okay, players, come on down! Welcome, Kellie and Kathleen. Are you ready to play the game? Now, who wants to be the first contestant on What's That Action?
I will be!
Okay, Kathleen, you're the first contestant on What's That Action? Choose your shape, Kathleen.
So, square shape!
Square shape it is! Okay, Kathleen, What's That Action?
Oh. Running!
Running is correct!
Can you show us running, Kathleen?
And yes, you're a natural runner, Kathleen. Kellie, you're the next contestant. Can you choose a shape?
A triangle. Please, triangle.
A triangle shape, okay. Okay, Kellie. What's that action?
Hopping on one leg.
Correct. The action is hopping. Can you show us hopping, Kellie?
Yeah.
Great hopping, Kel. Okay, Kathleen, it's your turn again. Choose a shape.
Circle.
Okay, circle shape it is. Okay, Kathleen. What's that action?
Skipping with a rope.
Skipping with a rope is correct. But you might need this. Okay, Kathleen, show us skipping.
Okay.
Woo-hoo! Yes, great skipping. Kellie, it's your turn again.
Okay.
Please, choose a shape.
Star shape, please, star shape.
Star shape, no problemos. Okay, what's that action?
Star jumps.
Star jumps is correct. Can you show us star jumps? Great star jumps, Kellie. Fantastic star jumps. You're a champion star jumper. And now for the last surprise trick action. What's that action?
Shiver. Quiver. Shimmy. Oh, I got a weapon.
I told you it was a surprise. It's all of those. It's the all shaken Nathan. So come on down and join in. What's that action with the all shaken Nathan? Get into the action, let your body go. Get into the action, move it fast or slow. You can walk and skip, jump about and run. Jump about a while and let's all have some fun. Wibble and wobble, shimmy and shake. Let's see what action we can make. What's that action? So tune in next time for the game, What's That Action? Nice action, everybody.
Song. What are you doing with those flags?
Well, chats, these flags help me with the actions for my semaphore song.
Your waterfall song?
Semaphore, chats. Semaphore is a way for ships to talk to each other and send messages.
Ships talk to each other? I don't think so. Ships can't talk.
Well, they can if the captain sends a message like this.
Well, I can't hear what you're saying. I can only see your flags waving about.
Yeah, but that's it, chats. Each flag position is a letter in the alphabet. Watch. This is C. This is H. This is A. This is T. And this is S. And if we put them all together, that spells chats.
Oh, I get it. What a great way of talking without words. Hey, Kel, maybe we could make up our own flag signals. Then we could send messages to each other.
Wow, that's a fantastic idea, chats. Let's see now. Oh, what could this one mean?
How about wavy waves?
Nice one, chats. There's lots of wavy waves out on the ocean for a little ship to sail over. Okay, what could this one mean?
Oh, how about even bigger wavy waves?
I like the way you think, chats. Even bigger wavy waves it is. Let's try and think of one more.
Oh, what could this one mean? The biggest of all ginormous wavy waves?
Oh, I've got a better idea, Kel. Mm-hmm. That means hot cocoa.
It does?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, arms up high means hot cocoa. Mm-hmm.
Touch the sky and hot cocoa.
Wave love flags around some more. That's how we talk like semaphore.
I've got another way of sending messages at sea, Kel.
Mm-hmm.
I'll be a lighthouse. My lighthouse tells ships to be careful of the rocks.
And I'll be a little ship sailing around on the ocean. Are you ready, lighthouse chats? Okay, I'll send you a message. Now what's the signal for wavy waves? Oh, yeah, that's right.
Wavy waves. Right. I'm shining my light to help you on your way, little boat, Kel.
Thanks, lighthouse chat. Whoa, the waves are getting even bigger now. Oh, I think it's time to signal chats again. Oh, what's the signal for even bigger wavy waves? Oh, yeah, I remember.
Oh, looks like Kelly's signaling me again. Arms up high. That means even bigger wavy waves. Okay, little boat Kel, I'll shine my light and you'll get safely to the shore.
Thanks, lighthouse chats. Our signals are working well.
Arms go low and arms go high, reaching up to touch the sky. Wave my flags around some more. That's how we talk like semaphore.
I shine my
Now these waves just keep getting bigger and bigger. I think it's time for my last signal.
Another signal! I'm straight up. Now what did that one mean? Biggest of all ginormous wavy waves? No, yes, I remember. Hot cocoa! Kelly, would you like to come ashore for some hot cocoa?
Oh, yes, please, chats. The wavy waves are really big out here now. Oh, thank you, chats. Wow, you know, being a little ship was fun, but having hot cocoa with you, it's even better.
Aww.
Hey, come on.
Nice.
You right?
Go.
Whoa. Wow. Should we let go?
Hi, I'm practicing cheering for my team. What are we here for? Let's get this straight. We're here to say our team's great. Give them a cheer. Shake your hands up high. Come on, team. Reach for the sky. Yeah. Ready? What are we here for? Let's get this straight. We're here to say our team's great. Give them a cheer. Shake your hands up high. Come on, team. Reach for the sky. Yay!
Yeah, yeah, yo, high five! Yeah, yeah, yo, high five! Yeah, yeah, yo, high five!
Yay!
Wow, Jup-Jup!
I'm going for a ride in a helium balloon today. My big balloon is filled with a special gas called helium, which makes it floaty, just like this one. Oh, these sandbags are really heavy. You know, they help keep the balloon on the ground till we're ready to take off. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 heavy sandbags. When we're ready to take off, we'll drop some sandbags. The less heavy sandbags we have on, the higher the balloon can go.
Ah, Jup Jup!
All right, all ready to go ballooning across the sky. Let's drop 2 heavy sandbags. 1 and 2, and up we go! Whee!
Up, 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 in a beautiful...
above the rooftops. Ooh, it looks quite different from above.
Oh, Jup Jup up really high. Uh-oh.
Ooh. Oh, the balloon seems to be lifting up a bit. We must have lost a sandbag. Look out below! Oops. Okay, now we've got 1, 2, 3 sandbags. Well, still floating steadily.
Up, up, up! Uh-oh.
Oh, we seem to be lifting up even higher. Okay, we've got 1, 2 sandbags. Oh, well, these sandbags mustn't be tied on very well. I'd better tighten the ropes up. We don't want to be going up any higher. Okay, there.
Whoa, Jup Jup up high.
Oh, wow, everything looks so tiny from way up here. Ooh. Well, it's getting late. I better head back down again. Well, to get back down, we need to let some helium out of the balloon to make it less floaty. Okay, here we go. Hot, down we go.
Whee!
I can hear the helium whooshing out. Okay, ease it down now. Past the clouds and down towards the treetops. Ease it down now. Ooh, coming in for a soft landing. Here we go. Oh, back on the ground, safe and sound. That was really fun.
Ah, Jup Jup can fly. Whee!
So, Kel, from now on, I'm going to make a real effort to get fit.
Well, that's fantastic. You know, health and fitness are very important.
Yep, exactly. Which is why I've decided that 3 times a week, I'm going to go out and have a really good fitness session.
Cool.
Starting today.
Wow.
I'm just getting ready for my first fitness session now.
Oh, wow. You know, Tim, I'm so impressed you're putting in a little bit of extra effort. What type of exercise are you going to be doing?
Oh, the best kind.
Oh, swimming? Oh, jogging!
No. Ta-da! Dancing!
Okay, Tim, I thought you were changing into, like, a running gear or tracksuit or something. Not a disco suit.
Yeah, well, why not? There's no better exercise than dancing. Check it out.
Boogie on the dance floor, hearing that funky beat. Swing your arms around, yeah, kick it with your feet. Make your tummy shimmy, make your body bop. Wiggling your shoulders right up to the top, yeah.
Wow, Tim, that's a really great workout.
Yeah, I made up that special dance to exercise different parts of my body. The best part about a disco workout is it's so much fun.
Hey, you know what? That's just giving me a great idea. Well, why don't we run a Hi-5 disco workout right here?
Oh, yeah! Let's boogie!
This'll be the best workout ever.
You got it, let's boogie!
Boogie on the dance floor, hear that funky beat. Swing your arms around, yeah, kick out with your feet. Make your tummy shimmy, make your body pop. Wiggling your shoulders right up to the top. Boogie on the dance floor, do the disco jive. Do the disco workout, makes you feel alive. Do the disco workout, makes you feel alive.
Wow, that was cool. Let's do it one more time.
On the dance floor, hear that funky beat. Swing your arms around, yeah, kick out with your feet. Make your tummy shimmy, make your body pop. Wiggling your shoulders right up to the top. Yeah. Boogie on the dance floor.
And that's what I call a cool disco workout.
I'm a racing car driver in a race, and when the winner's about to cross the finish line, the flag marshal waves his checkered flag. Thanks, Tim. Tim, thanks. At the end of the race. Thanks. Okay, into my car, seatbelts on. All right, drivers, start your engine. I'm a racing car driver, I race on the track. I can go fast or slow, forwards or back. Feel the engine running, watch it pick up speed. Lean into the corners, now I'm in the lead. Round and round and round I go. Finish line's in sight, you know. Wave the checkered flag, you're on time. One afternoon, two sisters, Sophie and Sam, found a really big box in their backyard.
Hey, let's make this box into something fantastic!
Oh, great idea!
Hey, but what? I know! How about a fabulous fairy racer?
Oh, and then we can decorate it, dress up as fairies, and go for a ride!
Yeah!
So Sophie and Sam started making their fabulous fairy racer. Before long, the fabulous fairy flyer was ready.
Fantastic! Hey, let's dress up as fairies and go for a ride!
Yeah.
After they'd gone, their brothers, Steve and Scotty, came home from a fancy dress party.
Hey, Scotty, check out this box!
Yeah!
Hey, it looks sort of magical!
Yeah!
We could fix it up a little bit and make it into a wonderful Wizzy Wizardmobile!
Yay!
So Steve and Scotty set to work making their Wizzy Wizardmobile.
Zoom, zoom, this will be. Zoom, zoom, great you'll see. A Wizardmobile, cool and fast. Soon you'll see us racing past.
And it wasn't long before the brothers were adding their final touches on their Wizzy Wizardmobile.
Yeah, this turbo lever will make it go really, really fast.
Yeah!
But just as they finished, Sophie and Sam came back, and were they surprised.
Hey, what have you done?
Sorry, no fairies allowed in our Wizardmobile.
Well, no wizards allowed in our fairy racer.
We found it first.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, but you weren't here when we found it.
Let's give it a test drive.
Yeah.
Let's go start the fairy engine.
Oh.
But then Sam had an idea.
I've got an idea.
I told you.
Well, why don't we make a machine that takes fairies and wizards?
Oh, yeah. Hey, we can make it so that it flies.
Yes! Yes!
So they all worked together and made a flying fairy wizard machine.
Zoom, zoom, this will be. Zoom, zoom, it's great you'll see. A fairy wizard fly machine.
At last, the flying fairy wizard machine was ready for takeoff.
We're taking off!
Whoa!
This is great!
Whoa, look how high we're flying!
Oh, hey, Soph, what about some
the magic fairy dust.
Yeah. Wow.
And so they all had a great time playing together in their fabulous flying fairy wizard machine. Hey, how about we fly over there and make some magical music?
Not to mention hero-filled show.
We've had lots of fun and hope you have too. But now it's time for a bit of quiet time. Not yet. Looks like we've got another mission to go to. Yeah.